All right, right now with Mattawan's Devontae Spann and Devin Williams, and how's the preseason camp been so far?
It's going pretty well. We got a couple new freshmen coming up, stepping it up. We just got to replace that quarterback from last year. We're doing pretty good.
And what do you think the strengths and possibly the weaknesses are so far?
Honestly, I feel like our weakness is we just have to come together as a team and build on what we had last year, because we didn't do that good last year. Our strengths is that we're a family, but we just have to build on everything.
And anything Coach K's pressed so far this year in the camp?
Pressed just basically, like you said, just stick together. We want to know one man above anyone else. We are just a team. We're a family.
Yeah, you guys traditionally have been, you know, a great team, but you had a rough season last year, so how do you turn that around?
Well, we have to work hard, do what we're told, 110% all the time, and just go right at it.
And final question, how do you think you guys stack up in your division?
Stack up? I think we might be number one in our division this year. The way we're looking this year, I think we're going to come out on top.
All right, good luck in that regular season, and thanks for joining me.